10 amazing facts about India. Welcome to Surprise Yourself YouTube channel. Hello to all and welcome back to another fascinating video. Today, we will discuss about 10 amazing facts you didn't know about India, the 7th largest country in the world. India, with a population of over a billion people, is the most influential and powerful countries of the world. Without wasting any time, let's start with the number one fact. The number one fact of India is its diamonds. Diamonds were first mined in India, and India was the world's greatest producer of diamonds. India was the most productive diamond mining country in the world. There are at present 3 active diamond mines in India. Even the famous Kohinoor diamond was first found in the 13th century in India. Kohinoor was a 793 carats diamond, which was later went from person to person and was at last acquired by Queen Victoria during the British Raj in India. Now, coming to the second important and amazing fact about India, and it is that India is home of the world's every major religion, and India doesn't have a national language. That is a single national language. Hinduism, Jainism, Buddhism, Islam and Sikhism all have a place in Indian society, with the most dominant being Hinduism and Islam, covering over 80% and 14% of the population in India respectively. Jainism has existed in India for the last of 2,217 years. India doesn't have a single national language because 1652 different dialects are spoken across different regions of India. On to the third amazing fact about India is related to spa. No, it's not spa for women, it's for elephants. Yes, you heard it right. Elephants in Kerala can treat themselves to a spa day. Pune's Elephant Yard Rejuvenation Center provides elephants with baths, massages, and soothing pamper sessions to elephants. Elephants play an important role in Kerala's temple processions, and they are a significant feature of that region, so they deserve a spa session every now and then. This spa caters 59 clients, and it is a way of giving back to the sacred animals. The number 4 fact is related to movies. Talking about India and not talking about the biggest movie industry would not be fair. Just for a fact, Bollywood, which is Indian movie industry, is the highest earning movie industry in the world. Bollywood's highest grossing film made 27 times more than the Hollywood's highest grossing film ever did. Bollywood is also the highest movie producer, making almost twice more movies than Hollywood in the world. Another very important fact about Bollywood is that it has stars who earn way more than what Hollywood actors even earn. Bollywood also has world's beautiful women working in their movie industry. I've made another video of beautiful women in the world, which I will give the link in the I button. Do consider checking that video. In that video, I have listed top 10 world's most beautiful women, which consist of many Indian actresses. So do consider checking that video as well. Coming to amazing fact number 5, and it is that the ancient Indian civilization is the oldest civilization in the world. We often look to ancient Greece and ancient Egypt, but the Indian civilization dates back to 2400 BC, where it was split into 16 monarchies. There are even some human remains that date back to 30,000 years in South Asia. Then, even the oldest Hindu texts were written between 2000 to 500 BC. And I would also like to include that the first texts on science, medicine, and astronomy came from Indians. Even the number 0 was given by an Indian mathematician and astronomer named Aryabhatta. Indian number 6 is related to amazing inventions that India has given to the world. Indians invented yoga, the cheapest car in the world, and also thorium-based nuclear power. Here, Indians can take credit for some of the most important inventions in the world. They were also the first one to create the concept of navigation over 6,000 years ago using rivers and seas. Even the yoga was created 5,000 years ago and has roots in Hinduism, Buddhism, and Jainism. The amazing fact number 7 is related to Taj Mahal. Now, here I am not going to tell that Taj Mahal was built in India or India has one of the 7 wonders of the world. Like, we all know that. But instead, here I'm going to tell you an amazing fact that during the Second World War and even during the India-Pakistan Wars, the Indian government used scaffolding to hide the Taj Mahal and protect it from any airstrikes during the World War. These scaffoldings hid the Taj Mahal and made it difficult to predict where it was so that it could be protected from any of the airstrikes that Pakistan or Japanese Air Force or any of the other world's country could potentially harm the Indian Taj Mahal. Eighth amazing fact is related to hair. Specifically, this fact is related to shampoos. So, the shampoo is also another invention of India. India derived from the Sanskrit shampoo, which means massage. The concept of shampoo was invented in India in the 16th century. Herbs and natural ingredients were used instead of using harsh chemicals and fragrances that are used in modern shampoos. And now, how did this technique of shampooing went to foreign countries? So, this was when the colonial visitors came to India, they saw the Indians shampooing their hair, and that's how they took this practice back to Europe. On to the amazing fact number 9, and it is that in India, you can stay at the former Indian royal residence for $88,000 a night. That is approximately about 66 lakhs Indian rupees for a night. If you want to stay at the most luxurious palaces, forget Paris or Dubai. Instead, India is the home of the most stunning palaces in the world. Once the home of the Maharajas, there are numerous palaces throughout the country and some dating back to hundreds of years. One of the most famous resorts named the Kumarakom Lake Resort has hosted Prince Charles' 65th birthday, and the 450-year-old Samode Palace in Jaipur has hosted numerous famous faces from all over the world. Coming to the 10th beautiful and great fact about India, and it is also one of the world records that India holds, and it is that the largest religious gathering in India can be seen from the space. The Kumbh Mela is a Hindu festival which takes place at the Ganga River every 6 years, and after every 12 years there is a major event that involves ritualistic bathing, devotional singing and religious discussions. It also includes feeding the poor. This gathering has recorded up to almost 75 million people. This figure makes it the world's largest gathering on the earth. This gathering also involves not only Hindus but everyone from not only India but also from the world. Everyone throughout the world gathers there and enjoys the Kumbh Mela. And this gathering can be seen from the space. Here, I would also like to add some extra amazing facts as well. Some of the honorable mentions, and those are that India is the biggest animal milk producer of the world. And another amazing fact is that India is the world's second largest English-speaking country in the whole of the world. And also, India has a floating post office, which is nowhere found in any of the other world. And another fact is that water on the moon was first discovered by an Indian. And another is that national Indian Kabaddi team has won all the World Cups that has ever happened in throughout all of the world. Now, coming to the end of the video, I would like to conclude that India is really an amazing country, and anyone, rather everyone, should visit India at least once in their lifetime. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, do give me a likes up. And if you have any queries, do let me know in the comment section, or do you want any other kind of video from my side, tell me into the comment section. I would love to reply back to you as soon as possible. If you like this video, hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon to see more of these types of videos. And importantly, do write into the comment section that did you like this video or not. If you want more of these kind of videos, please stay tuned to my channel, and I will be producing many more good videos like this. And thank you for your support, and keep watching my channel. Stay tuned. Thank you.